You're right. It is complicated, isn't it? I mean, you're in love with April, who used to be in love with Lucas, and then she fell in love with you, but you were in love with Summer, who was always really in love with Hampton. And now that you're in love with April, she's in love with Kevin. And no one's in love with you. That's complicated.
Yep.